This is my third attempt at making a realistic looking worm fly, and I call this the stinky pinky, by the way. And I think I've done it. I'm pretty content with this, and I'll tell you what, the big difference has been that I've found a latex material that is just unbelievable for this purpose. I found this stuff through a guy who calls himself Ties Flies on Instagram, and on TikTok he goes by The Flysmith. He runs two accounts that create content for fly tires where he shows you how to tie these unbelievably realistic looking flies. But he also runs a store called The Flysmith where you can order this latex and make realistic flies on your own. It's not that challenging of a pattern as long as you're patient. It does take a little while to tie, but my goodness, look how good that looks. This is gonna tear up the bluegill here in Central Texas.